Hey everybody. I just got some fondant today, and today I'm gonna make Kirby all fondant. So I'm just gonna take a little bit of a piece. Turn it into a circle. It's soft and it's sticky. And we need some little stubs for his arms. Like little stub pink. And now time for his feet and his cheeks. That. This is black, but it's a little bit lighter, but it's fine though. And I just need a little bit of this. It's gonna be kind of hard to make his eyes. I made his eyes. And now with some light. A little bit. Now we need some of this to make his mouth. Here's his mouth. And some blue. You guys know Awesome Alley? Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And also, there we go. All done with my Kirby. Yeah, so make sure to subscribe to Awesome Alley, and she is gonna come to my birthday party tomorrow. So yeah, and if you guys haven't subscribed to Awesome Alley, please subscribe to Awesome Alley, because when you guys watched her videos, you guys haven't subscribed, so make sure to subscribe to her videos. They're awesome. There's like an outdoor adventure, and she sees a real dinosaur. It's the outdoor adventure. Type in Awesome Alley, and then there's like a circle that's black around it, and it says Awesome Alley, and then click it. That's how you'll find her channel. Yeah, tomorrow's gonna be a blast. But anyways, here's Kirby. But since I already made Kirby, I'm gonna wait until tomorrow that Allie and me can make the rest. There we go. I made Kirby. And oh yeah, me and Awesome Alley are gonna play Yoshi's Woolly World on the Wii U. But anyways, that's all for this video. So I'm just gonna wait until tomorrow now. So bye, everybody. Now I'm just gonna wait until tomorrow. And that is in one day. So yeah. Bye, everybody. See you guys tomorrow.